I don't look at the Rolling Stones like that, you know. It just, they're a group of people that I know that become the Rolling Stones when they get together. You know, something happens around us, and it happens when we play, that is either magic or catastrophe, whichever way you look at it. It always has done, and I assume it always will. So I don't know quite what to say.
Ready? Okay, here we go.
Like this.
It's a buzz for them and a buzz for us.
It's just nice to know that people come to see you, you know?
Time when it's Irish, you died. What was your favourite moment?
Where am I? Where am I?
JC, will you be pleased to leave Buenos Aires?
I've never taken this life seriously anyway. I'm very grateful to it. It's a great ego thing. But I know, you couldn't believe it, could you?
Backstage.
Roots.
The worst thing is a musician talking about music.
Roots.
You need poets for that.
Basically.
We still never forget Muddy Waters.
Chuck Berry.
Duke Ellington.
Little Richard.
Soul and R&B.
Good rock and roll.
The Miles Davis.
Did Elvis Presley, Buddy Holly.
Lester Young.
They turned us on.
Oh, yeah. I'd like a number one record, please. Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a fan of WOW and TEE. I've been around so many long years. So many a man's soul and faith. Well, the thing with Europe is they've seen us a lot before, you know.
Completely different.
Europe's always great to play.
It's more familiar.
Familiar. Territory.
It's nearer home, isn't it?
It's not harder.
They're looking forward.
Everyone is more at home there.
They made us to begin with, you know?
Of course, yes.
They've seen everything we do for the past 30 years.
Germany.
England.
Or a Paris audience.
France.
Austrians are okay too.
London audience.
French are great. It's hard saying goodbye, but it's always a pleasure to say hello.
you're here in Kayak in Kayak with Ronnie Wood, Charlie Wood. How are you?
Very well.
Good.
I interviewed you once.
How's Mario?
Very well. He's very well.
And why?
Very well. You remember everything, Ronnie.
Good.
Do you have a very remember, a good remember of Argentina?
Fantastic.
Well, in your case, I read that there are, for example, two songs that you don't remember the lyrics, like Brown Sugar and
Family
Flashback.
Lyrics?
The, I don't know. The
chords. Oh, yeah, everyone must have an element of surprise.
But you read it in like a teleprompter, like a news?
Oh, no, I don't. No, I do it from the heart.
Have you heard some music from Argentina?
Tango.
Do you like tango?
Yeah, but I can never pronounce the name. What's the Astor?
Piazzolla. Do you know Astor Piazzolla?
Yeah, I love. I mean, I had a lot of his records for it. He's fabulous.
Well, we have a surprise for you and for you too. The same instrument that Piazzolla plays, the bandoneon. 80 years old, more or less. This is for you. Would you prefer this? This is a bombo.
This is a lovely instrument.
Will you have to...
Oh, yeah.
No, you do it, do it.
There we are. Yeah. Here we go, these
now you're singing Argentinian. The one is calling being Argentina. Can we play something? For example, I can play my hand.
Get him off.
Right, you know that song, Charlie.
I can never play that song again.
It's for you, really, huh?
For me, really?
Yeah, don't fight for that. Let's do something. Can I teach you something? It's called piedra, papel, and tijera. It's like stone, scissors, and paper. The one who wins, keep the bandoneon.
One, two, three.
Okay, you win it.
I did that deliberately. I wanted him to win.
I have the last present. Is the Argentina.
Oh, don't touch it, don't touch it.
All right.
It's our team, but with the stone and second seat that is
well, I hope you do well in Europe.
I think that we are going to beat England in the championship football.
Oh, yeah, you probably will.
Are you going to beat Brazil, though?
I'm going to teach you how to say in Spanish what we call the stone people that they are very fond of you call. And they do like, aguante los Rolling Stones.
Aguante los Rolling Stones.
But doing like, aguante
los Rolling Stones.
You can do it, Charlie. Come on.
Come on, the Rolling Stone. I want the Rolling Stone.
Here he comes.
Quincaya, quincaya.
She's like a rainbow, coming colors in the air, all everywhere, she comes in colors.